brother. You said that you'd fight against this new age with a sword, the heart of a samurai. But just look around you. You're hopelessly outnumbered. You're destined to fail. Do you still plan on clinging to your outdated ideas? Very well. Then show me. Show me what the true samurai is made of, Gojiro.
行くぞ、ゴジロ。
ああ、兄者。
兄上のお前の姿を、ついには川屋の中にまでついてきて、よく母上にたしなめられていたな。俺は兄上のような立派な侍になりたかった。だから立派だとも、お前は俺の誇りだ。一つ頼みがある。ゴールドバーグに敗れた時、奴は俺の刀を奪った。思えばあの時から俺は心を失ってしまった。だから剛次郎、刀を、俺の心を取り戻してくれ。
兄上！
Mr. Samurai! You're safe, Mr. Samurai!
Samurai sure are amazing!
Me not.
I may not have been able to call in the army, but thanks to Donald's help, the people of this town have risen up against Goldberg. They're all fighting with us.
Thanks to you, they had the courage to stand up to him. It's our town, and we have to protect it ourselves.
Exactly. Leave Goldberg's men to us. You have bigger fish to fry.
Mr. Samurai, please be careful.
those fools? Don't they know how much I've contributed to the development of this town? And yet they allow themselves to be stirred by petty emotion. No matter. I have made some mistakes this time, and I freely admit that. But I know that this defeat is only a small detour on the road to ultimate victory. I'm sure my friends in Congress will welcome my new plan. But first, I must teach that stray dog of a samurai a lesson. I'll teach him what happens to dogs that bite. A samurai? Ha! Don't make me laugh.
I've come for the sword that houses my brother's spirit.
His spirit? Ridiculous. It's only a sword. That's the kind of thinking that's going to lead your country to ruin. I thought your brother understood that. But I guess he was nothing more than a backward barbarian after all.
I won't allow you to talk like that about my brother! Or about the samurai!
Won't allow it, you say? Very well. I'll have to show you myself. I'll show you that a sword can never beat a gun, and the weak must always cower in front of the strong.
Mark this! Take this! Defeated me? No, this is wrong. This must be corrected for the future of my country. You will die along with my utopia, samurai.
How have you been? The town seems to be back to its old self.
Ralph! Yes, everyone's working hard to make this town even better than before.
My bar will be opening soon. I expect you to be a regular customer.
Why, sure. Hey, isn't that...
Hey, everybody! Guess what? I'm going to Japan.
That's great, Donald.
Congratulations!
Thanks. I'm going to Japan and training to be a samurai. I'm going to be the strongest, most valiant samurai ever.
How nice. The sky certainly seems blue today. Maybe it's because we're finally rid of Goldberg's evil. There's only one thing left.
I think we all believe he's still alive somewhere.
Yes. thanks to you, smiles and laughter have returned to our town. Nobody calls this a ghost town anymore. This is our town. Hope Town. I believe that you're still alive. I'm sure you're somewhere fighting to help people in trouble. One lone samurai.
Thank you.
My investigations have turned up evidence of one more labor camp. When I told Samurai Boy about this, he took off like a bat out of hell. He can't stand by while people are suffering. I guess that's all part of being a samurai. I'm very, very impressed. Go get him, Samurai Boy!
いざ! 浮世の鬼を退治せよ!
Here! Ugh! Thank you. Another worker ant has come to join us. What do you think, Carol? He looks a little uppity. But if we train him, he might come in handy. He'll never make it out of here alive.
There's something familiar about all this.
What are you talking about? Carol, this one looks kind of strong. Should we call our brothers Keeler and Nathan? We're pretty strong too, you know. If we work together, we can beat him. That's right. We're strong, aren't we? We're gonna chop you to bits.
You will get defeated.
Oh!
won't be a little useless now.
Come on.